The Van Zandt County Sheriff's Office needs your help solving a road rage crime. Now investigators are asking for information in the fatal incident. The victim was shot in the head along I-20 near Tank Farm Road, but the ordeal may have lasted for several miles before that. An eyewitness saw a gray or light-colored four-door sedan with at least one person shooting at the victim. If you saw something, call the Van Zandt County Sheriff's Office.